This video is about the SPSF Meadow Sub's operations. Today we're going to look at the Meadow Turn, which is the branch line's local, and it runs between Bellevue and Meadow, and specifically we're going to show the switching at the Husker Industrial Park. The Husker Industrial Park is in Bellevue, and today we're going to get our cars from the yard here at Bellevue, and first we're going to switch the trailing points, which will include drywall supply ink. And then we have to grab a couple cars from this off-spot track here and run around them and switch them into drywall supply. And then after that, we're going to run around our train at the yard and switch the facing points, which includes the Bellevue leader, alter metal recycling, and standard distribution. Then we're going to collect our cars and bring them back to the Bellevue yard to the rest of the train that comes from the Meadow Turn. So join me as we work the SPSF Meadow Subs Husker Industrial Park.